it is. Quick is trying to play.
All right, y'all. Good morning. My name's Alan. If you didn't know, now you know. And today we're gonna be a little productive actually today. Today I'm gonna go to my auntie's house. See if I could go hoop with my brothers and stuff. Yeah, just follow me along on my journey. I'm here with my co-host for the day, Bryson. My room is kind of a mess because of him. So we're gonna clean that right after we get back home and stuff. Yeah. Let's just go on this adventure. Alrighty.
Time putting in over, I've been putting in work, you know, I've been working overtime, working overtime, working over. Get the strip in my windows, it's tinted, let's go. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the clothes. This is why I need the phantom. This is why I need the phantom. And you know, business getting handled.
All right, y'all, I'm back. I just got Bryson ready, and now it's time for me to get ready. So, we're just gonna pretty much time lapse into me getting ready. And I'm gonna cook a little bit of breakfast. And then we just gonna head out. Alrighty. So I just finished making breakfast. It's waffles and eggs. Me and Bryson are about to eat and watch a video. So, yeah, vibe out with us. Alrighty, guys. I am on my way to my auntie's house. My mom's gonna go ahead and do her hair. I'm not gonna be recording while I'm driving, but like when I get over there, I'm gonna definitely be recording. And there goes Bryson, my co-host for the day. But yeah, we're just gonna go enjoy our little ride. And yeah, I'll see y'all then.
Hey, you don't know what love is. If you don't put up a fight, do you really like me? Do you really like me? I like to make a move. Keep it on me. You don't want them cause you only fall in love about it. Only danger, that's the only thing about it. And mama says it's how he feels. He feels, I shine,
party, guys. We made it to La Casa de Sarah. And I'm about to make breakfast.
And Alan is in here, and we in the subscribers, and we gotta make all waffles and coffee, and we gotta make dishes. Clean dishes.
Yep.
And to use them to wash up, and you put it in there, and you clean them, and that was the subscribers. And you see this video?
You could do.
It's awesome. Anyways, guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
So time lapse now.
It break my heart, but I'd understand if you'd leave me for another man with a little less on his mind, less on his plate, less in his brain. Please do not lean on me, I'm unstable. You're all you need, I've seen it, you're able.
Okay, y'all. Hey, I'm recording.
Who was pushing it?
I'm recording, man.
Hey, bro.
All right, bro.
All right, so this nigga drive on the interstate. He gonna try to switch lanes out of nowhere. This big ass truck started going down. So, bro, oh my fuck. Bro, I saw it.
Yeah,
was aiming for our fucking life.
Oh! Alrighty, hi, guys. I'm with my big little brother. I'm with my little sister.
Literally, everyone says older than him.
I'm literally older than him.
Yo! Why am I not getting the respect?
I have facial hair. He has none.
What does that mean?
This
is outrageous. I'm not gonna lie.
Like I wasn't dropping you since we was kids.
Dropping me? You never dropped me in your life, boy.
Say what, God?
I never slammed you, Alan.
Tell her to pass the cigarette. Look on the left. On the left.
Hey!
No! Her on the left. Y'all looking right? Y'all keep looking like I'm trying to show my head
to yo. Everybody turn. Hey.
Everybody.
Put my shit on the charger.
Yo, this is outrageous. I ain't gonna lie.
That's funny.
This has to turn on.
That's hot.
Yeah, this has to turn on.
When it's hot outside.
Anyways, y'all, we're gonna go to the park right quick. And yeah, I'm gonna just
Douglas.
And I'm just gonna record when I get over there. So yeah.
Nigga can't fathom my man. He just bought a bar, man. He thought that would keep around, but he thought wrong. Nothing at all, that's what she got on. Yeah. And she would get up and leave him for me, I know. I mean, how can he not know? Cause see, I've been working for it, putting in overtime, putting in overtime, putting in over. I've been putting in work, you know, I've been working overtime, working.
Uzi Vert. Uzi, not lit off.
This ain't what you want.
I just wanna rock. Guys, we just got back home, and yeah, my mom got her hair done, as you guys can see. And yeah, we're about to go inside, and we're gonna put Bryson to bed. So yeah, I guess we'll just meet you guys inside.
Alrighty, y'all. So we are now inside, and we're just gonna talk about tonight's events. So tonight's events are going to include me doing a test for U.S. history. I'm going to wash the dishes downstairs. I'm going to get real productive. Wash the dishes downstairs. But before all of that, I'm going to take a shower, of course. So wash the dishes downstairs, and then I'm going to clean my room. And then I'm going to just call it a night, y'all. You know, relax, vibe out, listen to music, play a little bit of the game. And yeah. Yeah. Let's get right into that.
Sunny kisses when it's great skies. It's been so long, look how time flies. If you love me, won't you let me know? I've been trying to learn to let you go. Call my name whenever tears fall. When you face your fears, you say no.
And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Oh, sometimes it gets unhealthy. We can't be by ourselves. We will always need each other. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. I just want you to know that if I could, I swear I'd go back. Everything I'm better. Ooh.
Come and holla at me, for I'm on the next thing. YMCMB.
Alrighty, y'all, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Tomorrow I gotta go to church, so I'm gonna wake up early for that. And yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and go to sleep. And like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Like, goal again has to be 20. Didn't see it in the last vid, so I gotta see it here. So 20 likes, that's all I'm asking y'all. But alrighty, y'all, good evening. Before